changed the simple organic farming, into something that is easy to do and that people can easily adopt. I've integrated into organic farming new methods of farming integrated with ICT technologies. And we have developed a number of systems, one of which I can say is a soilless farming, no use of soil, no weeding, no digging. And inside a room like this, you can actually do your gardening. We integrate fish farming, vermiculture, ICT technology, and small livestock. And you can see how we grow our crops. We are not using soil, but using fish effluent from the fish pond, which when you are doing fish farming the lake harvest way, you would flush out water back into Lake Kariba, but you are taking that water from the fish pond into the grow beds or into those artificial things you have seen plants growing on. And those plants are able to filter that fish water with the nutrients from the fish, and the water is able to go back into the fish pond clean. While at least our plants are growing, and those plants are pure organic, no use of chemicals. Given such an environment, we have developed a system to enable you to monitor the different parameters in the system. You need to monitor your water level, your water pH, your nutrient level. Also need to monitor or to be able to feed your fish while it's not there. There are so many cases whereby you are a farmer, then you are not at the farm. You call your worker, have you fed my fish or have you fed my chicken? And you just respond yes. But with this system, you actually know that no fish down the feed. But in order to send them a tweet, kind of a message for WhatsApp, tutorial, no, command your one to mirror, I have actually executed it. No, but now, to mirror, no level, I have a fish pond. So, yeah, very low. My nutrients are remote temperature. Yeah, that same technology also, I'm going out. It's something hectic or it's something troublesome to be keeping. But basically, I'm going to go to one image. Not all much. So, that, but I integrate again. My sensors here into beekeeping. So, right now, we can monitor your beehive production in terms of burning cages, temperature, pH, or even colony accuracy, or even if there is any movement by the apple wind or any threat or pest or diseases, that same system is able to also tell you negative. So it's like, and now funga like someone are going to know the zits are with a lawyer. It represents on why I was only going to put a placard down and process and just see. But can only a mind of an entrepreneur, you are thinking not actually outside the box, but away from the box. Yeah. Entrepreneur doesn't mean that it's a software engineering, and it's a software engineering. Jump watching on the character, I'm saying you're going to buy around my code with a say. But let us use that school environment or can experience that no one for knowledge to groom ourselves with one entrepreneurial spirit. You solve my social problems. Come on, maybe that's easy. One is one who maybe send you to a certain desk which is a person. But we see something in vision, Maboche will solve our problems. I'll send an annual. How in the Penyon Gaukan Gono Kuene. But as our Shinjima startups are required, that a technology, especially in the field of ICT. One hour, Garamashir, my laptops, or dogs, like my social, like my apps. But my apps equal to in our Zimbabwean context, I started up once after that. And most of them are failure. And I said to myself, I'm not going to be among most of them. I'm going to stand as the one unique startup, HRizer, in the field of ICT. And ICT, I'm going to apply a real practical thing, which is our main product in Zimbabwe, which is agriculture. And not only did I say agriculture, but I started the marketing, not people are moving more into health products, health consciousness. So they want something pure, organic, and hence we are producing things organic. But as some people are moving from the consumption of sugar to go to replace their sugar with honey, people need eat every day, but people kind of demand a little bit. Mokurunga, veggie, I try to make a thing. Chicken, yambo, boili, squire, toiti, no, but you should spice it up. Gatasa, if my products, my herbs, can you check the big mouth? My herbs are not good, are they pure? Can I think about my spices at my shops? So, I think I say, when it was an answer, flour. And people actually think, could you know, this soup is good. But actually, 50% of it is from the flour. So if you are saving something here, pure, as you are, and my herbs are just circulated. Those are products that will have a stuff from this system, for a processor, using my process there. So to many of you, I would advise, can I move it a business training? Also look into how you can have an edge per product here over my other products that existing in the market. We study the market well. We saw cheaper. And it's really difficult. Can I just want to my interest in one? Can to go but I don't know to go far. But me is to Sanga and the Shua. And Usa to Shan this one, and Oja Shan this one, whatever my name, Tamra Babu Downside of Patu. And that we are made with two at the Marino. But I could not shine this out of the Marino around. Just young boy, I tell you, I didn't get up at boy, it's not too big. No, 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 but I'm going to have to go to the house. But you saw this kid. It's growing up. There's no bachelor of work. So now, as you can see, it's something that I adopted. I can't say perfect. I can't say this is a bad project. And we are using local available. This is Mbare. And in that process, you put some of that. Changa wanda kaita company on chief organic technology. It's something chaga nita uchanga because uhu sama utinua and a software engineer, uhu sama utu tuonza and element agriculture. My lecturers in Koran would not know, you are you supposed to become a open number who call in Chita agriculture. Then no, after all, some of Sanga and Nisawan, we sort of know the order of it as good. Can I have ground out later? There are Gazia and there's only one orchestra that my apps is very, also, but congestion is a week. My social media are nani, I find the Gazlot in Kogawan. But so I had to do the dirty patch first. You have to develop a detecting this system in agriculture. Before I could program my sensors. And I found out this is a pandemic agricultural program. You can also see as much as you can. My chemical names are social and I started doing it on this. So HNP, HNY. But you know, and now with a link, we start through passion and in a UN product, you cannot get it from market. And right now, I'm going on with one which they are happy. There are so many people who are here and are not at this technology. But now I can offer them. I've won so many awards, both local and international. Starting in 2016, I won the Energy Global National Award from Austria. And that same year, in September 2016, I managed to come managed to win the first prize at the ICT Innovation Showcase held by the Minister of ICT and Portugal. And that same year, in November, I went to Thailand to exhibit my products. And in 2017, in March, I won the most innovative business in Southern Africa.